It's the eve of St. James Day, and we're having a bit of a mad one here in Santiago de Compostela. And I've got to try and find the cathedral. Apparently it's over this way. As you can see, there's a bit of a... Oh, fingers polo. Oh, lovely. Polo finger. So, I don't know where I am. I don't know this part of Santiago. Not naming Dame Peggy, Dame Joan. Oh, there it is, it's over there. Okay, how do I get there? Oh, fucker. This is obviously a park, which I obviously hadn't found before, but it's seriously a bit wild, isn't it? There's got to be some steps down here somewhere, surely. This one just jumps off the wall like a lemming. Well, there it is, in all its glory. But, oh, this is actually quite a good spot. This would be a good spot to watch things from now, rather than actually being in the square itself. That way. Okay. This way. Good. Gracias. Just make yourself understood somehow or other. This is a really good spot. I mean, look at this for a spot. Isn't that the best photograph you could possibly imagine? People are actually sitting there and waiting for things to happen. And Carol, they're not just taking in the view. Is this a road? This is a road down. Oh, there's a lovely tree here. Look at this. There's a tree and a half. Ooh, walking back. Down. Fair enough. No worries. Oh, okay. Yeah. It's a bit wow, isn't it? Really? You know, I mean, yeah. Can I find my way back up here? Well, they put some barriers up there, so they don't want you to go down that way. It's very generous of them, isn't it? Oh, someone's making a hell of a racket down here. I'll name that tune in three. Name that tune. I probably came out of that fair a little bit the wrong way, but not to worry, as long as I can eventually get back to the hotel, the spa hotel, which is absolutely divine. My room, it's like a little palace. Downstairs, it's like another palace, just a bit bigger. The spa itself. Okay, so there was, what was there? There was a sauna. There was a Turkish sauna. There was a jacuzzi. And one of these wonderful pools when they've got absolutely every sort of jet wash, or I feel like I've been jet washed, that you can possibly imagine. And after that I had a full body massage. Well, when I say full body, she left out my eyeballs. What I was going to say then, didn't you? Well, don't be cheeky. I'm wearing a t-shirt which I bought a few stops back, and it's a Camino t-shirt, so people know that I've been on Camino. And I'm also wearing my scarf, which has soaked up so much sweat over the last few years. So there's the guy, there's the Scottish guy with his kilt. Kilta kilte. Should we go that way? Follow the kilt. Follow that kilt. I'll follow that kilt in three. No, I won't. Well, no doubt he's got a nice breeze around his thighs. It's a Celtic thing, isn't it? Hey, it's a Celtic thing. So, we're playing this by ear. Luckily, I've got two large ones. All being well, I shouldn't be heavy breathing like I normally do when I'm walking around, because I've got a bit more practice, having traversed at least 450 kilometres of the 794. I did travel it, but I walked about 450 kilometres of it, and that's pretty exhausting, I can tell you that much. Oh, Pension Van Houten's Waters. Of course, now we're going up another hill. Seems to be the thing. Hills going up, hills going down, mountains. Let me tell you. I can hear a geiter going. That's the Galician version of bagpipes. They could be off to a funeral. Oh. These are steep hills, I can tell you that. Oh, oh my days. Oh, well, you see, they're not locals. You see, it's the Celtic thing. It's bringing all the Celts back to Galicia. Is that not right?
Sorry?
Bringing all the Celts back to Galicia, because you're obviously Scottish.
Oh, there you go. You recognise
the accent. Just, well, I should.
Where are you from?
A place called Bury St Edmunds in Suffolk.
Oh, right. Nice part of the world.
It certainly is.
More English than that.
Yeah. Nice part of the world. Do you know what? It's flat.
Ah, well. Welcome to Galicia.
Yes, exactly. I know. Especially going on the up. Right, have a great evening, won't you?
Yeah,
oh. You. Oh. Oh my days. HD Overon, whoever they might be. Television Galicia is here. One would expect them to be here because it is St. James Day. St. James is the patron saint of the Spanish. And it is his day. And it's going to be a bit awesome tonight, I think. So anyway, I'm going to let you go and I'll come back later and talk to you. And this guy here is quite used to being on camera because he was in a film called The Way My Way. How are you?
Fine.
Yeah, excellent. It's going to be good, isn't it? It's going to be good.
Yeah.
I've just walked that hill. I'm not walking anymore. I'm going to sit down and have a cup of tea, like an English person. You have a great evening, won't you?
Okay, thanks.
Awesome. Thanks.